declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I see the blessing.
I want God to heal you.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
I want God to heal you. And also I want God to give you a better job.
I receive.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You have been struggling is enough. And this spirit that is trying to sleep with you is leaving you. Come on. Come on. Come out, demon. Out. Out, you demon. Sir, you're healed. You are healed.
Yes,
oh, you hear me?
Yes.
You are healed and God has forgiven you.
Amen.
The business you used to do long time ago, because of the situation you're going through, there was a time you're thinking, maybe it's better I do it.
Amen.
That was long time ago.
Yes.
After you have left and your finances started to scatter now.
Amen.
Everything started to be a mess.
Amen.
And you know, you wanted to go back. Let me tell you, don't do that business again.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Don't do that business again.
Amen.
God will open doors for you.
Amen. I receive.
And God will also heal you.
Amen.
Because the people that used to be connected at that time, they would love to come back to you.
Amen.
I'm telling you, they would love to come back to you.
Amen.
Because this was business of pills.
Yes, yes, yes.
This was a business of pills. Don't.
Yes.
God loves you. It happened a long time ago. Don't do it again.
Yes.
Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Jesus' name.
Jesus, thank you, Lord.
Let me touch you here. There's something here.
Yes, my stomach is always painful.
Jesus' name.
You're
free.
Thank you, Lord.
You're free. You must pray. There's an attack here.
Yes.
You hear me?
True.
Huh?
True.
Sometimes you feel a short breath.
Yeah.
As if you're failing to breathe.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
So now today God is healing you from this. In Jesus' name. You're free. You must forgive. Where's your mom? You must forgive, huh? Are you hearing me? I'm hearing the conversation. There was a time the conversation was very bad.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
And you must also ask for forgiveness.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
You forgive, you also ask for forgiveness.
Amen.
So I'm hearing you speaking on the phone with your mother. This is like last year.
Yes, yes, huh? Yes.
It was last year. And the way you spoke with her, it was not good.
It's true.
So you must ask for forgiveness.
Thank you.
Mama, the child that is at home, can you bring that child here?
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Bring the child here. The child must not be at home alone. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Because now this child sometimes is feeling like, you know, he's being segregated from the family.
Yes.
And it's not like that. He's just pulling himself away from everyone.
Yeah, that's right. That's correct.
Yes. This man, he has done everything. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
He has done everything. If you bring a child in marriage, he's also his child.
Yes.
Because he's also have got his own mistakes.
Amen.
That he has done.
Yes, it's true.
You understand?
Yes.
I always say to people, you're not a father because you gave birth to a child. You're a father because of the responsibility that God has given you.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
So now, let's bring the child. This child must be with these other ones that are around.
Yeah, but it's very difficult.
It's difficult.
Yeah, it's
I'm
really
praying for
kissing.
You. I'm praying for you so that he must listen from today.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Amen.
I'm praying. He can't be at home. Everyone is here and he's at home.
Yes.
Huh?
That's not
what right. Is he doing at home? So now I'm praying that God must touch his heart.
Amen.
And come and join the family.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Jesus' mighty name. Come on! Out, you demon! I want to pray for you. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You suffered a lot in the hands of wrong people.
Oh, yes. It's true.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You suffered a lot in the hands of wrong people.
Yes.
Who are your children? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Why? Where is their father? Come here, sir. Where you are married, there are problems. And your wife has suffered a lot.
It's true.
If this lady was not strong, she should have left you a long time ago. Are you hearing me? And you know also what has been happening in this relationship.
Yes.
There was a time she wanted to go. She wanted to peg and go. So now, I'm praying that this marriage must not break.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
You people, you must stick together. There are things that I don't want to speak. Your children are here.
Yes.
You understand?
Amen.
I can't say this because your children are here. And for me, Mama, people are just hating you for nothing.
It's true.
But don't worry, from today, God will fight for you.
Amen.
God will fight for you.
Amen.
I'm saying God will fight for you.
Amen.
Because in the night, you can't sleep.
It's true.
You have been telling this man that I'm having bad dreams. I've got bad dreams. So now I'm canceling the spirit of death at home.
Amen.
Jesus' name. And there are things I can't speak. Your children are here. I'm still saying it again. About both of you. More especially you, my brother. I don't want to say it. But stick together with your wife.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Stick together with your wife.
Amen. Amen.
Stick together with your wife. Let me say that for the last time.
Amen.
You are healed, sir. You are healed. I'm seeing a problem on your liver. Are you hearing me? I'm seeing a problem on your liver. So now today, and this liver is also affecting your feet. You understand? So I'm praying that this liver must keep quiet and be healed today.
Amen.
Can I say it again? Let's take this out. Your liver is having a problem. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And now I'm praying that this liver must be healed today.
Amen.
Because the liver is affecting your feet now.
That is true.
Your feet are giving you problems.
That's true.
So now today God has healed this liver. There's a new life that you've been given. You're free. Spirit of Madlozi. 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 Are you? Are you Madlozi? Are you? Come on. Are you? Are you? Are you? She said, come on. So ancestral spirit, come on. You people, today you are free.
Amen.
The whole family is free.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Because you people, when you're growing up, they used to take you to Sangomas.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
And now, even today, there are people that at home, they still believe in Sangomas.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
And here you are struggling, you are trying everything, business, this. So, but I believe God is setting you free today.
Amen.
Jesus' name. You're free.